So I'm playing this mod called Spherical Nightmares. That's weird. The way it starts off. Looks like I'm being dragged down the hall. Knocked out. Room full of blood. A playground.
Rise and shine, Mr. Freeman. Rise and shine.
G-Man in my face. Blood, blood, why are the lights so dim? Why is everything dark? Crowbar. Out of order, my ass. Well. Oh, cool. DJ Source SDK. You even there?
Yeah, I'm here. Sorry, I'm just kinda...
You're not saying anything. I thought you were, like, disconnected again. Because you lose packets.
No. Nope, I'm actually doing pretty good.
That's weird. Project Zero. I wonder what that is.
Oh, I got that glitch again. Wonderful.
What glitch?
If I try to pick up if I try to take anything out of my inventory, it just throws it out of my inventory.
Oh. I had that. I forget how I fixed it. Use that as
yeah,
restart
I have
the game.
To restart my client. And I am currently transferring Payday 2 from my laptop to my desktop.
Store is boarded up and inside the room is a hole. I must live forever. Somebody earlier was trying to argue that subscribers and likes are severely important. Like, they said they're seriously important. I don't know why. I bet this is a level change. They were trying to say that likes and subscribers were, like, the most important thing in the universe, basically. It's kind of dumb. Island gone? People missing. There's a pistol in the middle of an open room with some blood on the ground. inside. It's a trippy sky box. Mysterious island is officially gone. Scientists claim the island has not disappeared. We've just not seen it from the outside. Theories of a project sphere. Strange anomalies reported at island coordinates. Beating at a wall. Somebody laying on the floor. Somebody sitting at a chair. And they're gone. Weird. Balls or something. Guy playing chess with himself because I don't see anyone else.
Riley, what if I said about being in my room? Wonder why I only had to download 5 gigs for B, but the backup is 20 gigs.
What backup?
I'm doing a backup so on my, because I downloaded it on my laptop when I was at my work, because they have better internet, and I'm trying to figure out, you know, why. Cool.
Freaking G-man.
My knee has gone numb.
Why? What'd you do to it?
I'm icing it because it hurts.
Why does it hurt?
It's hurt for a long time. I think the problem was is that because I grew 3 inches. I went from about 6 foot to 6'1 to 6'4 from my senior year when I graduated to my freshman year of college. In 3 months, I grew 3 inches. And I think my knee kind of took the brunt force of that.
Yeah, no. Nope.
That's a whole lot of nope.
I walk around the corner and there's a zombie in this room. So I walk backwards into the room I've just been in. He comes into that room. I shut the door behind me so he can't come out unless he knocks the door down or something. Yeah. Nope. So much nope. I hate those things. Fly crate with batteries.
Might be a mob spawner down here.
Stole the old ammo. Getting like visions of this guy hauling ass through the highway. What was that? Oh, there's a zombie. And he's dead. Threw a barrel at him. Skybox is trippy. It's got like a grid on it, like you're in a sphere. Looks like. Shotgun. In a locked room. Could always take a shotgun. Shotguns are fun. a vent with blood next to it, and blood in it, and more blood in it. I thought there's a head crab or something in this. Oh, yep. There it is. I hate vents. Those have
BB Arts 1988 joined the server. BB Arts 1988 joined your channel Foxcraft on the
hello,
server.
Hello. You might want to activate your mic.